My name is Tyler Mitten, and I would like to know what percentage of the Canadian population would be considered criminals after passing this legislation, and if that percentage is extremely high, then this probably is not something that reflects our current society and therefore shouldn't be passed. Thank you.